The journey of Scrooge is like a dream.
And subtracting.
They don't make sense, but the lessons are clear.
And composing.
Scrooge went on a dream journey. And he went back to his past. He saw himself as a young boy. Isolated from all his classmates, he was very lonely. And then he went to Belle, his loved one. You know, he was a young man in love. And Christmas Past was showing that to remind him of who he was and where he came from. And then, Christmas Present is the representation of the Christmas spirit. Christmas Present appears and I needed a happy song for that. So I found a good song and Christmas Present is supposed to be very funny and jolly.
One, two, go! Three, and four, and five, and six.
Brings Scrooge to the present time where Scrooge sees the home of Bob Cratchit, very humble, small dinner for 10 kids, but they're so happy and they're so full of love, and that makes Scrooge think a little bit.
Got to accentuate the positive feeling, mind it to negative, latch on to the affirmative, don't mess with Mr. In-Between.
To illustrate his last remark, Jonah in the whale, Noah in the ark.
I kind of like the Andrew sisters singing accentuate the positive. And I thought it was a perfect song for Bob Cratchit. And then I heard, roll out the barrel, da, 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 da.
Roll out the barrel, we'll have a barrel of fun.
Christmas Present shows him the home of his nephew Fred and how happy they are also celebrating Christmas Eve.
Then the hero rumble on the floor. It's a big surprise they have waiting for.
I think the ghost of Christmas future showing him, Scrooge, what will happen to him is the focal point of transformation for Scrooge. This is when he really changes and becomes another kind of person. You know, if we see our future and realize that, what were the things that were important to us? And all that, all this materialism and richness and fame and glory and things that we cannot take with us to our grave gives us a different kind of thought. It changes our psyche. And I think this is what changed Scrooge eventually. That all his greed and all his selfishness didn't really matter. The ghost of Jacob Marley, his partner, kept reiterating to him, "Mankind and charity were my business. What for? Do we try to become richer and become more famous and you know, get worldly things?" Sorry, I'm really getting passionate about this because of what's happening to our country. You know, the pork barrel scam, and that really depressed me. And then the Yolanda, the typhoon Yolanda, and all these things happening to our nation. The message of Scrooge, the message of Charles Dickens, is still very, very significant today, I think. And in as much as I wanted A Christmas Carol to be a fun ballet, Christmas ballet for children, I realized that it's the perfect time to show it. Based on what's happening to our nation, the Philippines, based on what's happening to our citizenry, and what's happening politically, this is the best time to watch Christmas Carol.